These brothers went from making wheelchairs to billionaires. Between 1950 and 2007, Jay and Robert Pritzker built Marmon Group into one of the largest private conglomerates in the US, worth over $10 billion. Jay was renowned for his prowess as a deal maker. Robert, on the other hand, was an excellent engineer and manager. The best example of this was when they bought up the Colson Company in 1953, a small manufacturer of rockets, bicycles and wheelchairs for $95,000. They dropped the unprofitable products and focused solely on wheelchairs, turning it into a money-making machine. The Pritzker brothers copied their playbook over and over and would eventually go on to create the Hyatt Group, which we now know as one of the largest hotel chains in the world. In 2006, Warren Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway acquired 60% of the Marmon Group for $4.5 billion.